And now Williams sets it up again. Justin Williams, a saucer pass, corralled by Faulk. Around the horn they go now. Moved in by Aho. He trades places with Teuvo Teravainen. He'll wind it up. Aho, side of the goal tonight. And they score on the rebound. Sebastian Aho knocking on the door. 15-16 left in period one. The Canes have tied it.
The Hurricanes wanted, they've been looking for their first power play goal of this series. Good puck possession, good creativity, and then to find that puck there. You can see all four Islanders are there, and the Hurricanes do a better job of getting this puck, finding it, and putting it past Robin Leonard, a lot of chaos there. Good response by the Hurricanes.
Cycled out by Teravainen. Through the slot, off sticks, off Filppula, taken care of by Leonard. It's available, hack and whack time, and it kicks out. Filppula hampered. Pellick, forechecked by Aho. Centering pass across. They score! Teuvo Teravainen from Warren Fogle. And the Canes have a 2-1 lead.
There's a big scrum in front of Leonard before this puck actually gets moved around. You can see some of the frustration on Leonard's face, but this scrum right here, and Leonard can't cover it. He can't find it in the legs, and he needs a whistle there. They're out of sorts. They end up now standing still. Their structure's off, and an excellent job by the Canes to take advantage of that. Get their heads up, find the open guy, heads on a swivel. Great job by Aho right here. Good touch pass, open net for Teravainen.
Tremendous work by Aho. We saw what he did in game three with the stick in the corner to knock it out of midair. Hard work down low behind the goal line leads to that point.